Hey! Hey there, how's it going?
For this video I'm going to talk about the Illuminati and Freemasons and all that jazz. So basically, Freemasons killed Michael Jackson.
They did.
Oh my god,
they did. No, they seriously did. They did.
I'm dying, I can't breathe.
They did. Okay. They're like, when Michael Jackson went to the doctor to go and get his medicine, the doctor...
They killed Michael
Jackson. Yeah, okay, so, when Michael Jackson went to go and get his prescription from the doctor gave him, like, three times over the amount that any doctor is allowed to give their patients. Like it was illegal the amount that doctor gave him. But the doctor got away with it. Do you want to know why? Because the Freemasons run the government. The Freemasons do whatever they want. Like, they made this doctor able to give Michael Jackson that dosage so that he could, like, take so much and kill himself. Like, it's just so stupid! You Freemasons, you think you're so secretive, but everybody knows about you. Like, we're on to you. Like, you know you...
What? I'm secret to
you. Okay.
Okay, cool.
Oh, this spicy. Of course it isn't welcome. So, you guys think you're sneaky and shit? You're not.
You're not all about
it. You're really not. You have killed so many celebrities. Like, really, you have. I see you. You think you see me with your fucking eye and shit? No, I see you.
Turn that down.
Like, they control the world. And I watched this video and it was really weird. Like, they're like monks. Like, they have like the brown robe. I don't know if anybody saw that episode of Passions when they went to Rome. And like, there was a cult there. Like, they sacrificed children. I saw it with my own two eyes.
You saw them sacrificing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, yeah, that's it. Bye.